I've told you almost every bedtime story, and you've heard nearly every nursery rhyme. So tonight, before you go to sleep, and pray the Lord your soul to keep, here's Mommy's favorite story one more time. Once upon a time, there was a castle, and in this castle lived a king and queen. And it came to pass that they were blessed by a little blue-eyed princess with softest golden curls you've ever seen. But then one day he met this pretty lady, and she had lots of pretty words to say. And this part makes your mommy sad, 'cause oh, what big eyes she had. She took his hand and led him far away. Still, it's just another bedtime story, and telling it brings teardrops to my eyes. Just another pretty bedtime story, so won't you please forgive your mommy if she cries. Then it came to pass the king, he grew lonely, and the pretty lady wasn't all she seemed. He realized that he was wrong and started his long journey home, 'cause he missed his pretty princess and his queen. When he was back and safe inside his castle, and the tears of joy came pouring down like rain, then the castle rang with laughter. They lived happy ever after, knowing he would never leave again. Still, it's just another bedtime story, and telling it brings teardrops to my eyes. Just another pretty bedtime story, so won't you please forgive your mommy if she cries. Won't you please forgive your mommy if she cries?